Let's go Mets!
Met fans were out in full force for the final regular season game at Shea Stadium. With a victory over the Florida Marlins, the Metropolitans guaranteed themselves, at worst, a one-game playoff with the Milwaukee Brewers on Monday. Last year, the Mets' playoff dreams came to a halt on the final day of the regular season, but this year, Met fans were sure the outcome would be different.
Gonna win today.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
They're winning.
They're winning today.
Well, you know what? It's blue and orange, right? It's going to be a World Series victory for us eventually. We're making it.
The New York Mets' playoff hopes rested on the left arm of starting pitcher Oliver Perez. Perez was solid through 5 1/3 innings, allowing only 2 runs. The Mets would get those 2 runs back in the bottom of the 6th via a 2-run homer by Carlos Beltran. However, the Mets' bullpen would then give up back-to-back solo home runs in the 8th to Wes Helms and Dan Uggla, respectively. The Mets were never able to recover as they fell to the Marlins 4-2. Meanwhile, Milwaukee defeated Chicago, and the Mets were eliminated from playoff contention on the final day of the regular season for the second year in a row.
But they were good for me. These guys, they were good for me. I wish I could have done, could have led them a little further.
One thing after another, and if they're going to hold Willie for the collapse from last year, they got to hold Jerry Emanuel to the same set of standards. It's absolutely ridiculous.
Look, I'll give you my piggy bank, cut Castillo. Sean Weiss has to go. Howman has to go. I'm sorry. They got to sign K-Rod or somebody. They got to get a closer in there to really shore up the bullpen, and they got to part ways with some of these bums.
Usual Mets. Bullpen blew it. Offense couldn't hit in the clutch. You know, what are you going to do? I guess you have to wait till next year.
It's going to take me a long time to get over it, but just chalk it up to another one.
What are you going to do to get over this tough loss?
Probably going to, pray for them to win.
Oh, I'm so disappointed, but it was nice to see all the old-timers. That was really great.
I think it was good that they brought some of these old-time plays in. They gave a lot, and, you know, for it to end like this, it's a shame.
For NYPost.com, I'm Dexter Henry.